Stuck in DFU mode on your iPhone 16 Pro Max? Don't worry, it's a common issue. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to easily exit DFU mode and get your phone back to the normal. All you need to do is press the right combination of buttons on your iPhone 16 Pro Max to kick it out of DFU mode. This little trick will get your iPhone unfrozen and back and running in no time. No need to panic if you see the frustrating black DFU screen. I will be revealing the magic button sequence coming up soon. So make sure to keep watching to learn how to easily exit DFU mode on your iPhone 16 Pro Max when it gets stuck. The fix is easier than you think. So with this information, let's dive right in. Before we begin, we need these requirements: an iPhone 16 Pro Max that's stuck displaying black screen, a computer with iTunes installed, can be Windows or Mac, a USB Lightning or a USB Type-C cable to connect your iPhone. First of all, ensure that you have downloaded and installed iTunes, and after that, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac with USB cable. So I will connect my iPhone to my PC with USB cable, and after that we will actually open up our iTunes to find it out it has detected our device or not. So as you can see, guys, iTunes has detected our iPhone in DFU mode, and it's time to enter to exit DFU mode process. Now, before I show you the process on my iPhone, I would like to show you it simulated, because it makes it the tutorial more easier and obvious to understand. As you know, guys, we have a 3 button on our iPhone, which are volume up, volume down, and side or power button. Now I will tell you the process. Press the volume up button and release it quickly. Then quickly press the volume down button and release it. And then quickly press and hold the side button for about 10 seconds until the Apple logo appears. And then your iPhone will restart and rise up. Now I will teach you the process by my iPhone. Now press and release volume up quickly, press and release volume down quickly, and then hold the side button for about 10 seconds until the Apple logo appears. And wait to hear this sound. So as you can see, the Apple logo has shown. That means you are exit of DFU mode. So be patient and wait for your iPhone to get up completely. Congratulations, my friends. As you can see, we are completely out of DFU mode. Here is nothing left to say, my friends. If you have any problem or any question, you can ask me. As soon as possible, I will actually answer to you. So don't forget that, my friends, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell. Of course, I will upload every week a fresh and tricky video for you. Thank you, guys, for watching this video. See you soon, guys. Be careful of yourself. Goodbye.